Greyhounds, race 8, we're ready. Racing. And speed from the inside, Barton Bale going quickly, Windy Girl, Barton Bale's driving hard, going to lead them up. So the shorty gets to the lead, Barton Bale, a length and a half on Windy Girl. Two away, Alpha Alexander, Rip It Ralph, and then Finn's Entity, Thermal Strike from Santan Sam and Temerity. But down the back, and Barton Bale out by three. Windy Girl sticks on, two away, Alpha Alexander. Up to the turn, Barton Bale straightened with a nice lead. Clear over Windy Girl, and Barton Bale back-to-back wins here for Tony Raspas. And Barton Bale first, second home Windy Girl, third finishing on Thermal Strike from Finn's Entity, and then came Rip It Ralph, Temerity, Alpha Alexander, and Santan Sam. The time here, 29:81, and that's a PB equaling performance. Numbers are 1, 8, 4, and 3. Number one, the winner, Barton Bale, Tony Rasmussen. For T.L. Lewisi, D. Bates, M. Lehman, M. McSorley, A. Black Dog, March 2014, V. Man Vane, Daria Bale. Number one, second to eight, Windy Girl. For Scott Feltus, A Black Bitch, August 2014, V. Man Vane, Frosty Dooley. And four, Thermal Strike, Angela Modra, A Brittle Dog, May 2015, Cosmic Rumble, Yarramundi Star. It's 1843, race 8, here at Angle Park.